you'll notice that they were running with the switches hitting from the tab on the piston. As they simply essentially built up cams on their crankshaft and mounted the switches in a bang, they would have done a whole lot better. Instead, what they wound up building was a pair of RS flip-flops out of automotive relays. Again, here, this was that was decor outside the outside of the.